Mamaw was a writer of poems. Now, not formally, but she was always putting together thoughts and singing them or saying them. So when I was in high school, I decided to write them all down in a scrapbook. And I forgot all about it. Well, after Mamaw passed, I was going through a box of her belongings and I discovered that she had continued to write in this scrapbook that I had left her. Here it is. Summer is almost through, and it's the year 1982. The rains have fallen, floods have swollen, and the clouds are trying so hard not to empty out anymore, so the farmers can cut tobacco and do their corn, and also mow. I have good news today. My grandson seems to be on his way to better things and more pay. And I hope as he goes on his way that he won't forget to pray. Something that I said has made you wear a frown. The way you hang your head has made the tears come. Don't you wear a sigh, my beautiful child. You know it doesn't burn when you touch the sun, but don't you be concerned. My golden one, you're gonna reach the sky. Fly, beautiful child. There is no other place the human race is running out of space. There